4 for upload to YouTube, because that's the standard that YouTube likes, then you'd have like a loss of fidelity there between essentially like an up conversion. You're converting upwards, and so it creates some wacky things, like you have like weird ratio aspects come into play, like some things are widescreen, some frames are not widescreen.
Yeah, so the 4 RAW that I'm going to post will probably be the most applicable to you. And then you can go and dick with how those are affected by Pinnacle.